Alibaba co-founder Jack Ma has said the relationship between the US and China may face turbulence for the next 20 years if things aren't handled carefully. He added it was natural for two countries that have worked together to have issues. If negotiations fail, the US is set to impose 15% tariffs on additional $160 billion Chinese imports starting December 15. Subscribe to the channel for more news.